You guys ready?
Yeah. 3-9 yank me, we're ready. This is the Canyon Raceway underneath us here. They race motocross and sprint cars. And that facility over there is a marine training base. It's an anti-terrorist training facility. It's very top secret. If I told you anything else about it, I'd have to kill you.
I was going to say, they let you fly over that?
Yeah, we can. It's not on the charts or anything. You can see Lake Pleasant to the north there.
So how do you find the thermals? Do you just have to feel them and then you find them, or can you actually see? Or you know the terrain well enough to know what heats up?
This instrument right here tells us how fast we're going up or down.
Okay.
And on tow, we climb like 400 to 600 feet a minute. So when we hit a thermal, that'll go up.